want to do is to build county centers where they administrate, like an administrative area for the management of the affairs of the county, on economies of scale. One area where all the ministries have their, you know, their offices and all that. But the first small step is the county center, where right now, the first one has been put in the capital. Others are coming into Nimba, Bobby, a number of other counties within the day between now and the end of the year. What are the prospects of assigning two rooms, if you will, in those county centers as legislative offices, one for your House of Representatives, one for your Senate, starting small. Senators or representatives can then schedule among themselves the use of the facilities. This doesn't demean a senator. Well, we got the money now to build these, you know, these complexes for Senate offices and House offices, but we can release the honorable giver Buchanan's grave. I'm putting his money in his pocket to pay for his office in Baxter, which is now budgeted. The other point here is that I don't understand how the Nigerian representative, the legislature, is not budgeting support for the local operations of the, you know, the representation. But why?
I'm talking about people probably not sure to form a part of the discussion.
I mean, that's part of the work. You're expected to be in the country. Nobody should expect you to put your hand in your pocket to hold meetings. Why? I mean, this is part of your work. This is related to your work. I just, you know, it's about our minds. Related to this, let me put this here.